as an expression of its continuing interest in flight, the cooperation of Piedmont Airlines made possible the filming of The Hawk and John McNeely.